picture perfect afternoon we share. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at Alamo, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do, quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like boys we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be. And I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky. For forever we let the world pass by. For forever feels like we could go on. For forever this way. And there he goes, racing towards the tallest tree. From far across the yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me! And there we go, wondering how the world might be. From up so high, 1 foot after the other, one branch then to another, I climb higher and higher.
True friends on a perfect day.